people that see me, I'm just another rapper. A fellow ghetto niggas pass me up, cause they like trappers and gun clappers and kill yourself. Gangsta type music, like fuck a life and then turn around, them niggas lose it. And people talking about feedback, comparing me to so forth as if I really need that. Like, oh, you should practice more with your rhymes. And that shit was weak, bruh. You should go harder next time. As a reply, I take five Jager, so the next beat that I fuck, I come harder than a hit from a panda. And to inform you, I'm not about to nag about that whack topic of my flow and swagger. Waste the precious bar, instead I'll keep my strings connected, just like an old guitar. And say your tune based on life and flow matters. Shit is shatters, going around based upon my eye deception. Whack critics trying to recreate for their conception. Find ways, but I don't give them the intersection to get inside my head with all that nonsense. Because no one in my eye is higher than not. As long as wealth will create dominance. Common sense won't ask the most you whack critics questions. Instead of making ignorant suggestions that make you the target of decompressions. People never can fit into a difference now, but only due to a loud opinion which would disallow a standout, cause people act the same. Yet them same groupie niggas also trying to claim a name for they something when they feel the verbal pain kinda helps. Cause when the critics mad, they want you to feel the same as they felt. Go harder but manage to make a person melt. And they beat them loud mouth instigators, yeah. Them same ones that want something from you and don't expect to give nothing up later. Now let me expose the fact that this is no diss. It's what these people call real and direct to people that can't resist. A message from the real world to a rap beat to put these whack critics trying to ride in the backseat.